Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate 2. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Golem-Building Book, which I found right here in the Planar Sphere. Golem-Building Book. Finally, I have created a guardian golem that is specially suited for the challenging task of cleansing my sphere of planar creatures. It is exceedingly efficient in combat, having just recently destroyed a score of dretch and chasm demons, though it was damaged in the encounter. These notes will serve as a reminder to me on the proper method of constructing the golem should it be destroyed. Note to self, avoid engaging other planar creatures. The exercise is quite difficult and better left to the golem. A standard golem requires two legs, two arms, and a head. Be wary that some denizen of the sphere does not steal any of my spare golem pieces. It would be frustrating to have to actually track down the pieces myself. The most difficult task comes after the pieces are assembled in the workroom. To activate the golem, you must... Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate 2, Golem Building Book.